up. Y'all caught me again, bro. That's 2 days back to back that I got to press record early in the morning because some new dropped, bro. DM's going crazy. Patreon going crazy. IG going crazy. Kendrick Lamar has decapitated Drake and J. Cole. Definitely did not see this coming. You know I'm with it, though, because K-Dot is my guy, bro. It's my guy, dog. Y'all know that. I lost my whole train of thought, bro. Yeah, I didn't foresee me reacting reacting to any Future and Metro Boomin on this here channel because I know that's not y'all's cup of tea. But I have been anxiously anticipating this album to drop because Metro Boomin is the one as far as production is today and in Future. Future is it's my guy too. I grew up on Future. But yeah, apparently K-Dot jumped on this track and had some things to say. I was told I needed to bring the magnifying glass out because some dissection is required, bro. But it's fucking early. It's Friday. I did not plan on doing this. Well, we got to, bro. It's Kendrick Lamar. Before we tap in, oh, please tap in to shopstevienight.com. Anytime you see your boy rocking some drip that you rock it with, man, pull up to the site. Find something you like. I got you. Our headaches have been running rampant as of late. Yeah, shout out to Dax, where he had your boy's merch on this last, I don't know if it was a video or just promotion of his bag right now. Dax has been in the bag.
Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon. And our father's actions play a role, and we end up like him.
Make sure y'all peep my Night Talk channel as well. Things is back popping now because YouTube gave me my monetization back, so we've been goddamn digging in over there. My shirt says Hoser Headaches.
Oh, it's crazy.
And you have, why is it crazy?
Cause what you mean by that?
Hoser Headaches.
Honestly,
what does it make you think?
That like we cause problems? You're just talking about females in like, I don't know, like a bad way.
Do you understand how you getting upset about this tells on yourself?
Okay, but like.
But let's dig into this. Future, Metro, K-Dot, like that, Drake and J. Cole diss. Let's get it. They got lyrics for this shit though? I need to pay attention. Woof. Yeah, this shit going crazy. The Law Twins, screw everybody on this one. I'm late to the party. God damn, bro. Ain't no lyrics though. All right. Look at it.
Gotta find my joint up on this bitch. I miss you.
Got the remake. Time. Sample.
Yeah. Into the cold, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't gonna wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream. All my hoes are strong, nigga. All my hoes
can't hear that switch because you can hear them scream. I don't really need to break down no Future shit. Future just a vibe, man. I'm trying to get to this K-Dot, bro. Let's go.
20 karat ring, I put my fingers down her throat. If I lose a carrot, she might choke. I know she gon' swallow, she'll go. Free band nigga, bring the rats in. Got the shooters in the corner, light the pack in. She think cause she's out of bitch, she attract, yeah. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model's still the same.
He said just because she exotic, she's an exception. That's the shit that get your ass put up out the section. He used to hoes looking delicious, bro. You ain't special, dog. Take your stink ass attitude to fuck about my section, bitch. Look good.
Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the game, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl.
Can I put the cap? Is the captions accurate?
And this bitch, she twirling on this dick. I got syrup in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we about to irks in this bitch, you murked in this bitch. All these pointers on me, baby, you know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch, we fuck them at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we
ain't mine. Young dope dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle.
Come on, man,
if you
like that. Let's do it.
These niggas talking out of their necks. Don't put no coffin out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Hold on, bro. I had to let it cook, dog. Hey, dog. Hey, I'm a peel back. I'm a spin the block and dissect as much as I can, bro. Whew, bro. All I got to say is I be trying to tell y'all. Man, I be trying to tell y'all hating ass bums. They be thinking, oh, K-Dot just be doing the old artistry shit. He ain't a rapper, bro. He packed that shit with so much superficial, like knock your ass out type of shit, but like dense ass fucking, not even subliminals, bro. It was some layers to that shit, dog. The first thing it made me think of is why I be trying to tell y'all, yeah, Kendrick is goated. More than any of these currently rappers right now, bro. Cole's not touching K-Dot. Drake is not touching K-Dot. For the simple fact, to me, what separates him to me from everybody else is that K-Dot chooses to go this lane. Innovation, meaning, symbolism, empowerment, intelligence, knowledge, innovation, do different in hip-hop, but to the common hip-hop head, they ain't trying to hear that. They want to hear this. But K-Dot's like, hey, I got this in my bag. I can do this all day. Matter of fact, if I do this, I do it better than y'all. But can they do what I do? Drake is not touching Kendrick Lamar when it comes to artistry, bro. K-Dot is killing Drake when it comes to putting that foot up in your ass. J. Cole is not touching Kendrick when it comes to artistry, bro. But Kendrick will put his foot up in that ass when it comes to dropping bars, talking shit. Bruh, it's like, this not even the type of time that K-Dot be on, bro. But y'all motherfuckers out here talking so much shit, disrespecting me because I'm not doing the hip-hop the way y'all want me to do hip-hop. Fuck y'all. But all right, we're going to spin the block, and I'm gonna show y'all how we do this, bruh. Get out of here, man. This was like control. To the second power, because I'm giving all this heat, all this fire to these fools out here who think they the best. Like, you know, Cole, Kendrick, and Drake are the goats of this new generation, bro. But K-Dot is the goat. Of this generation, K-Dot is the goat, bro. I'm telling you, timeless music, but then will rip your fucking face off lyrically. Alright, get off my soapbox for a minute, bro. Let's go back, dog. Let's go back. Bruh. He cooked.
She think cause she was out of bitch, she attracted. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model's still the same. Fall like I won a championship.
That stuff right, Kendrick gave Metro and Future that smoke, bro. it's hard. It's fire. It's passive aggressive, but it's on some aggressive, bro. Like, I'm not on this type of time. I'm not going to put this bullshit on my record, dog. I don't got time for this. You know what I'm saying? You know, I got time today, though. I got time today, though. Bruh, the fuckery has to stop. All right, let's get back to this shit.
Game.
You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name.
It's too early for this shit, bro, let's get it. Come on, turn it back.
Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick. I got syrup in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we bout to irks in this bitch, you murked in this bitch. All these pointers on me,
come on, man, I rewind it too far. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat.
Said talking out they neck. Don't pull no coughing out your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Cole, Kendrick, and everybody else in the game for that matter who claim to be the best, but literally it's Cole and Kendrick. Like, Cole has been on a tear lately trying to prove that he, show that he's the best rapper out. You know what I'm saying? I've admitted that as well. The way he's attacking these tracks. J. Cole has been coming with some I'm hungry type of energy. Ain't nobody rapping better than me. Right. That was a response from K-Dot to Cole's attempt to prove that he's the best rapper out. Right. It's like, you've been on that type of time all year. All it takes me is one time to be on that type of time to show that there's levels to this shit. Y'all talking out your neck. Drake has been talking out his neck historically about Kendrick. Like, Kendrick and Drake have had, you know, little rumblings of beef past decade. You know what I mean? But, you know, that's a shot. That's a direct shot at, and I'm only assuming they saying they talking out their neck because it's been claimed that this is a diss to Drake and J. Cole. So I'm assuming he got his sights on them too. So they talking out their neck. And, you know what I'm saying, Drake has been talking out his neck and J. Cole's been talking crazy, trying to show that he's the best. Like, bro, you're not better than me. All right? And I'm way too paranoid for a threat. You're not threatening me on this hip-hop shit. I'm way too paranoid. It's a double as far as my upbringing and shit, right? You know, I'm from the jungle. You know what I mean? So I have to walk around with a sense of paranoia all the fucking time. Even though I'm not even that type of time, I can't help but to carry that energy with me, bruh. Don't pull no coughing out your mouth. You know, you're gonna write a fucking check, your ass can't cash. You talking all that shit, you're gonna wind up dead. A coffin is what you put dead bodies in, where dead bodies go. So if you keep talking all that shit, you will be a dead body.
Coughing out of your mouth, I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean,
say yes a lot. Hold on. Direct shot at Drake. Say it's a lot of goofies with a check. Even though Drake is very successful as a rapper, he's got the bag, right? And he just signed a fucking dumbass check. Like, I think, was his label or somebody just gave him some, like, NBA check to keep him there for forever, bro? But, you know, Drake has continued to receive enormous checks for his talents. But he's goofy. Cole ain't goofy. Drake is goofy. He said something before that, though. D.O.T., the money, power, respect, K-Dot, the last one is better. It makes me think about the last one is better. He's talking about the last word and money, power, respect. Hold on, bro. Hold on. D.O.T. is K-Dot. The money, power, respect. It's better to have the respect over the money and power. And that's the type of, that's how K-Dot wants to be viewed. But I also think that it has something to do with the big three, Kendrick, Drake, and Cole, because it's like a subliminal in there. Hold on, let me run this shit again.
Paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T., the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean,
So, money, power, respect. It's big three. The last one is the best one to have out of the three things he said. Money, power, respect. It's better to have the respect. But I also think that Kendrick is trying to say that he's the most respected out of the big three. Because he just brought up money. And he just said it's a lot of goofies with a check. That directly correlates with the money. It's power. Only reason I'm iffy that money, power, respect has to do with J. Cole, Kendrick, and J. Cole, Kendrick, and Drake is because if Drake is money, that would mean Cole is power, right? And then Kendrick is respect. The last one is better. So it's like, it's a lot going on. Money, power, respect. K-Dot has all that. He has money, has power, has respect. But it's also a play on the big three, Kendrick, Cole, and Drake. Last one is better. Respect. I'd rather have my respect in any of this shit. But then it's like, why? If money and power, respect means Drake, Cole, and Kendrick, that would mean that he would give the power to Cole. But I don't think that's accurate either, because I guess it's how you define power too, man. But anyway, I think that money, power, respect is a subliminal. It's a part of the entendre highlighting the big three of this generation.
Coughing out of your mouth, I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Y'all caught me on the right day today. And I'm, you know, figuratively getting violent on this record. I want blood. I want respect. Y'all gonna stop playing with my motherfucking name, right? My temperament bipolar, I choose violence right now. I've been cool, you know what I'm saying? It do look kind of bipolar, bro, because, you know what I'm saying, like, Cole has been on his uplift, you know, empowerment rampage, you know what I'm saying? Mr. Morale, dog, that was life. You know what I'm saying? That was life, dog. I don't want to get on my soapbox about K-Dot, bro, but he different, dog. Like, he don't need to be doing this Mr. Morale, Big Stepper type shit, bro. But he gonna do what he want to do. You fuck with it, you fuck with it. You don't, you don't. It may not be your fucking bag, right? But I can give you your bag. But it looks bipolar because K-Dot been sitting pretty. I ain't. I ain't been sitting pretty, like, you know, chilling, staying away from this fuck shit. Even though he did talk shit on his first track before Mr. Morale and Big Steppers, when he did the song with his cousin, and he's talking about, like, G-O-G-O-T, like, he pretty much called himself the GOAT in that shit. He didn't say no subliminals, but he was on some I'm the Best type of time. Kendrick always got that shit in him, right? But it does look bipolar, bro. It looks bipolar, dog. You just chilling. But, you know, the motherfuckers pushed you over the edge, dog.
My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
To prove that he's a problem, it's clicking up. Cole and Drake are clicking up to prove that they're a problem in this hip-hop shit. Right? But legit, be legit. No 40 water. Be legit, no 40 water, tell him. Hold on, bro. It's a double. It means something else. It's a double, though. To prove that he's a problem, Drake and Cole, to prove that they're problems, they got to click up to prove that they're the best. I don't got to click up with nobody, right? But he said, be legit, no 40 water, tell him. I don't know what the fuck that means. Got to pull out Google. You know when you're pulling out Google, you're doing something. I'm just Googling what 40 water is. Is that like his product or something? 40 water. Ooh. Oh, cuz. Let me unpack this, dog. All right. 40 water is a malt liquor. Also nicknamed for Bay Area super rapper E-40. So 40 water is E-40's nickname. Hold on. That's crazy. Said, y'all clicking up trying to prove y'all the best, but y'all ain't even better than the group, The Click. Y'all are not E-40, but E-40 was in a hip-hop group called The Click. The Click was an American hip-hop group consisting of four members from Vallejo. The group's members are E-40, aka 40 Water, his cousin B Legit, and the group was called The Click, bruh. Y'all ain't even better than them, dog. But the fucking, the little no-look dish, bruh. God.
My
my temperament bipolar.
It's crazy, bro. It's crazy, dog.
Pool, he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but can not be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this. First person shooter. I hope they came with three switches.
It's too early for this, bro. It's too early for this, dog. It's too early. I just heard it, bro. I just ran through this shit, dog. But this shit hit more when I'm trying to pay attention to what the fuck he's saying, dog. Fuck sneak dissing. First person shooter. I hope they came with three switches, bro. First person shooter mode. I remember Kate Cole said something about the big three and he Muhammad Ali, which means he's like the best of them, dog. It's like y'all clicked up, y'all being all cute, going on tour together, y'all got a fucking song, y'all trying to prove y'all the best, bro, whatever the fuck, dog. You know what I'm saying? First person shooter mode. I hope y'all came with three switches, bro, because it's gonna take a lot to take me out, bro. I don't need no help. I'm on the top of it a bit, bro. Fuck sneak dissing, dog. Hey, I'm talking to you, both of y'all, bro. Both of y'all, dog. Let's do it, bro.
Shooter, I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel, if I had to, got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up, lost too many souls.
Two T's is KDOT's security guard. I know that. We said, okay, three. Y'all got three switches. Y'all shooting me. I crash out. I'm going crazy. Fuck rap. This Melly Mel, if I had to. He would never do that. He's saying that he knows that's typically not something he would do. Because Melly Mel's is often considered one of the pioneers of hip-hop. Kendrick Lamar respects where hip-hop's come from, but if you push me to the edge about this shit, I'm the best, nobody's fucking with me, and I'll diss anybody. Like, I don't give a fuck about y'all two, Drake and Cole, whatever the fuck y'all doing. I'll go to Milli Mel too, you know what I'm saying? Doesn't matter, ain't nobody safe, bro. Ain't nobody safe, dog.
This first person shooter, I hope they came with three switches. Fire. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel, if I had to, got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up, lost too many soldiers, not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfucker,
bro, he going crazy, dog. God damn, got two T's with me. That's a security guard. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. I'm on some gully shit. I'm fucking everybody up. And I got security with me to back me up.
Burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too
many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. He walk around with that stick, man. He walk around with that on him. But you know, Andre out here walking around with this. But as a salute to Andre, because Andre's considered one of the go to this shit too. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. You think I won't drop the location to let motherfuckers know where I'm at to pull up with that stick? Two T's or whomever, the crew, right?
Many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. I'm really like.
Hold on, bro. I'm trying to unpack something, though, dog. I'm trying to unpack something.
Tease with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom.
So hard, bro. But that's J. Cole got a song called PTSD, right? J. Cole, PTSD. I think it's a... J. Cole got a song called PTSD, bro.
Did you fuck the world, but I need you to remember me. I had doubt myself because I used to feel that you would look at me.
It's PTSD, bro. But he also has a fucking song. Is it called Stick? But he got the one with G. Stick. That song is fucking hard, bro. Those are all subliminals. Those are all. Yeah. Hold on, I lost the damn shit, bro. Stick. Yeah. Those are all subliminals, subliminals, but direct shots at J. Cole. PTSD, stick. But then it's subliminal, but then it goes. So he's talking about, first of all, he's talking about the stick being the gun, stick being the flute, and stick being the fucking name of J. Cole's song. And he said, I still got PTSD from what the fuck I've been through. I will drop my location at any time to have motherfuckers pull up. But PTSD is J. Cole's song. And if you think that that was a subliminal to J. Cole, it's not. Because right after that shit, right after he finishes saying it,
motherfuck
the big three, it's just big me.
The big three, nigga, it's just big me, nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that, and your best work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlived my jack, nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting,
bruh, hey, your biggest is a light pack. Prince outlive Mike Jack. I'm about substance, you're about numbers. Even though I consider Michael Jackson the GOAT to do this as far as an entertainer, it is a pretty fair parallel between Michael Jackson, Prince, Drake, and Kendrick Lamar. Drake and Michael Jackson are both known for numbers, hits, commercial, reach worldwide. Prince and Kendrick both have that. They got numbers. They got commercial. They got the mainstream records. They got the reach, but not like a Mike Jack or Drake. But they are about artistry, substance, bro. And then he says, Prince, outlive Mike Jack, dog. I will kill you, motherfucker. But then my records will outlive your records because my records mean something, dog. This is disgusting. This is disgusting. Your best work is a light pack. Prince, outlive Mike Jack. Your best work is a light pack to my... Bro, you cannot do what I do, Drake. So first he was talking to J. Cole a couple lines ago. I'm bringing back to Drake, punk ass dog. You can't fuck with me, bro. You can't fuck with me with the shit I do, but I'll chew your ass in the shit you do, bro. Let's get it. Let's get it.
This work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlived Mike Jack, nigga. Boom! For all your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Woof, woof. I gotta light it. I gotta light it, dog. Bruh, for all your dogs getting buried, for all the dogs, Drake's album. I'm killing all y'all, bruh. That's a K with all these nines. I'm shooting everybody up. I got all the guns. But K9, continuing the dog scheme. Y'all gonna be in the pet cemeteries. I'm burying y'all, bruh. Oh my god.
Barry, that's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Is he going again?
Oh, is you like?
I told y'all, bro. I told y'all. Y'all didn't wanna believe me. Y'all didn't wanna believe me, bro. K Dot's the GOAT, bro. It's the GOAT, dog. He's the GOAT, bro. Point blank period, dog. Of today, bro. Like, this is light work for him. I can do this little cute rap beef shit and cook everybody, bro. But this is beneath me. I'm better than this, but this shit, I'm better than this. This is the shit y'all all go crazy about. Salivate over the beef, the talking shit in this, bro. I'm trying to stay away from that, but y'all reeling me back by these two motherfuckers talking all this crazy shit. I gotta come here and I have to remind y'all of who Kendrick Lamar is. This is his control verse, bro. Control, bro. Control, dog. 10 out of 10, bro. 10 out of 10, dog. Yeah. Anybody fucking with K-Dot, bro? Anybody fucking with K-Dot?